Whey is the liquid that remains after curds, the milk solids, have formed. About 80% of the volume of milk remains as whey.
No way.
It is low in fat and high in protein.
Whey, cool.
The vast majority gets turned into protein powder, which is a mixture of protein separated from the whey. Many cheese manufacturers give or sell their whey to farmers to spray over their fields or their animal feed. The most famous example is Parmigiano-Reggiano makers who provide whey to feed the pigs that eventually become prosciutto di Parma.
Get out of the way!
You can heat the whey to make ricotta. You can turn whey into soaps, shampoos, and lotions. You can use whey in bread or other baked goods in place of water. And it's also a flavorful emulsifier for ice cream.
Whey cool!
Never throw whey away.
Whey.